First, I looked at the moon from so close that it was scarcely 2 terrestrial diameters distant. Next, with incredible delight, I frequently observed the stars, fixed as well as wandering. God started the world at the beginning by giving to each planet a straight and accelerated motion.